in. I think in is the best one to teach it. Because like it has already like, oh my god, look at Kulit, like look at the sprite. Like I know that it had Eevee sprite and I was like, that's not really, like I don't think that's like it should have like string shots.
Yeah, that's not gonna be used.
Like no, it has like special like sprites for the things, that's cool.
Now let's go get that thingy.
Like Jesus, that battle was intense.
Yeah, it was so close. Everybody was close to dying.
Yeah. Skarmur was so scary and so
good thing it didn't have like a why?
Char! I bet that's magical.
It's who has the worst attack?
Well, like, can't you look at the stats? Is it?
39, 46, 49, 50, 47. So it's Squidman, but
like,
I don't
look
think
at the moves.
Yeah, it's kind of like, I don't know what.
Look at the moves. Stats. Look at the moves.
But that's tackle. Like he'd have lowest attack and he has tackle.
Poison. I don't think poison thing should.
Well,
be that
okay,
much.
yeah.
But there's a chance of poison, but whatever. I guess.
Okay.
Yes, good. Now let's throw balls at it. And one great ball.
Yeah. Shit, I think starters have pretty high catch rate. Didn't.
Oh, Jesus.
Fuck you, starters and your high catch rates. Okay, it's been using crawl, so I think we can use once more. And hope for not crit. Okay, then it's poisoned. Now it's a little loose, a little bit of health, but now it's kind of like. Come on! No,
oh,
we didn't get the Churmundur because fucking fucker. Now we get something to something.
Nah.
I don't know. What did we get? Rare candies. We get rare candles! We didn't get the Churmundur!
It will probably have died because it's so
low. Yeah, it's like ridiculously low level. It should have been a bit higher level since you can only get it after beating like a gym with like.
And we already have our beautiful Squirtman Gen 1 starter.
Where does it heal? And let's go stock up on the Pokeballs again. Because that guy ate so many. Fucker. Took my Pokeballs.
Then is enough.
But don't go in that high, I don't know. We gotta go all the way down
and heal the man.
Yeah. You gotta go through the fucking done thing again.
Let me do it.
And you strip
it. Yes. Jesus. No, wrong. Damn it. It's so obvious that we gotta go from there because there's the ice. Ice baby. Yes. Oh my god. Yes.
Yes.
Yes, thank you whoever
Hacker.
Made this.
Thank you, Hexer.
Yes. Hallelujah, Jesus.
heck?
Yes. Don't stop.
It's fucking. If you go that through that one, it won't go. Like correctly. Okay. Well, now.
Damn it. Moving.
I'm moving so fast as I can.
Yes, we did it.
Yeah, we did.
It's so crazy that we have two shinies, because the other starters weren't shinies.
Yeah.
Like, it's... Like, so I don't think that the Squirtle is supposed to be a shiny.
Yeah.
And then I found the shiny Mankey.
Yep.
That's, like, so lucky.
You fucker. I have a thing for you. Get the fuck out of my way.
Thank you, my boy.
This is still the same route as the other one.
TM. And look at what TMs we have. Like, if there's something that look like isn't that good, but like is useful to someone who doesn't have any. Nah. We can sell defense card on successes.
Yeah. Yep.
Badly, yay. What?
Ra-ra-ra-ra-ra. Through butter.
Nice. Bite.
Yes, I'm gonna bite this crab.
Now change.
Sound tour.
Just eat it.
I kicked you. I kicked you, your dog!
Oh no! Or horrible. Look at cool, it's so cool! So cool! Like, look, it has its own sprite.
Sure.
It's so cool!
Yeah, yeah. Who are you, old man? What?
What?
They thought I was one of the dark dudes.
We are. We are the most darkest. Yeah. The most emoest.
Yeah. Mount Lima! Ooh,
I think we
slime.
Are we a new route now.
Yeah, I think we are. We have not been, like, grass yet.
We could fish.
This is like 105.
Like, we have water problem. We like could fish or something, I don't know.
No, I don't have deli birds.
Nah.
Yes, there is fishy places. And I guess there's fishermen we can battle.
And
is who are you? Oh, it's Roland.
Who is even Roland?
I don't know! They just mention them by name. I guess they're a rival. I don't know. Yeah, I guess they're a rival. I hope they don't have super good Pokemon. Just... Yeah. They look like an asshole.
Yeah. Yes, low kick it.
I'm gonna kick your cat. Hey. Kick it. Staru.
It's not evolved from whatever, it's just used in needle. It's poison thing, I don't know, come on!
It's good man.
Contact, cooktab, it
right,
ground
yeah.
Type doesn't affect cooktab.
Yeah.
Nice.
Yeah.
We should kill the fisherman, or let's catch something and like train it with the fisherman.
Should be like,
well, let's
see. Let's see if there's grass or like, oh, there is grass. I went too far.
Is it the same route still?
I don't
know.
No,
don't use change to cooktap or in peck or another. Keep in push peck. It can explode, it's scary. Send out in, cause... Send out in. It did it explode, take the item.
So do we, I think this is the same route as that, so do we want grass from grass or do we want fish?
Well, with fishing, we probably only get a water Pokemon, and we already have water Pokemon.
Yeah, so
and
that's...
Oh my gosh, Kitty! 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 We can have money, Kitty. We can, like, get money from bells.
What do we use?
Scratch, or what level was the Kitty?
13.
It's Scratch. Yay, we can catch the Kitty.
Yeah, it should have...
Yeah,
it does count.
What should we name it?
I don't know.
Hmm.
What is a Kitty name?
Mm-hmm.
Kitty Kitty name. Kitty Kitty!
Well, I don't know. These are kitty names. Kitty things. Named Estonia.
Estonia? Okay.
Estonia, yes. Yksi kaksenttiset. Disgusting. Nobody likes 1 and 2 cents. They're fucking annoying and useless. No, we could change the order even. Change Cocktap to last.
Nope.
God damn it! Fuck. Stop fucking up!
What the heck, Cocktap said?
Goofing.
There I am. Not like the heal for them, but I don't think this near the healy place.
Yeah, look, let's just look what we can get from fishing. Because I think it's probably just Magikarp, but if it's like that, like, you know, this is a hack that you can get like something else. It's vibrating.
Oh no.
Magikarp! Carp, carp, whoa.
Scratchy.
Bite
it.
Go heal and then let's.
Yeah, I think. Well, I don't know where to. Maybe just go up.
I think we need to go to them, you know, closest town.
Yeah, I don't know. I don't know
it
where the
like
next.
Left.
Yeah, I don't know where the next town is, but I know if we go to the here, we'll end up in the one town, the big town.
Big town.
This town.
Money cat. Hey, we can fish here. We can catch something from here.
Yeah, true. That is very true. I just gotta. Find where the fuck was the nearest Pagan Sanctuary.
Now
so
we have
down.
The cat, and because it isn't that high level, we can actually use it to catch Pokemans from new route.
Yeah.
Let's get this fish from there. Not even a Nibble. Let's name the fish Nibble, whatever it is. Vibrating Nibble. Name it Nibble. Or vibrating, I don't know. Catch it now. Yeah, we caught a Nibble fish. Named Nibble. No, Nibble! Nibble!
That's what the thing says.
No, but Nibble. Like uno nibbles.
Yeah. Yeah.
I clearly said it with P, not B.
I don't know.
I was not talking about bees, I was talking about bees.
Oh, I did not mean to go to this guy.
Don't stop disturbing the old man, meanie.
Go beat up the fisherman.
Nice, let's steal the money. Bite. No, I think it's like that.
Yeah,
it grows by 5 levels at the time. Like, spooky. Estonia, you can do it, we believe in you.
Yeah. I think this one might do a bit. Damage. Yeah, we need to change now.
I mean,
not good.
heal with potion. Because nah, it's too annoying to like go back.
Yeah. There's some potion.
Down. That's good enough. It's the problem.
With soup.
Just eat it.
Kick. The cool.
In. I was gonna say Usfuru attack, but we can't use it anymore because you fucked up.
Yeah.
Jasper Goldine. Just eat it.
Estonia creature level.
Yay. Grabby. Whatever. They're option. Don't kill my shinies.
I'm not gonna.
Squirt man. Bite or water gun.
Direction we gotta go.
Yeah, I think.
Because that's the only direction.
No, whatever. It's only one direction. Oh no.
Cocktail can deal with that. Easily.
Pick.
Centered.
Estonia.
Yeah,
I think Estonia, because it's centered, it hasn't evolved. Bite. What does. How much? Whoa! Jesus! I'm in, I think, yeah. That those L's look so weird. Like, look at the L's. L's or whatever. They look like there's some glitchy, like, lines after their names.
I'm so sneaky.
It wasn't even bad layer. Like, I think this and we already have
him here. I can't be sneaky with this guy. What is it?
Lickitung! How much? Not just if it doesn't have that much health.
Yeah.
I'm coolest, I want full health.
No, we can handle it.
Nice.
What's the next town?
I don't know.
So sneaky with these guys. Oh, I can't be sneaky with that.
The Lima.
Oh, it's
Lima. Oh no, it's goo.
Yeah.
Everywhere. I think we should save and end soon.
Yeah. That one. Purpose.
I don't think there's healing place before the
that's annoying.
We should just kill all the trainers and go heal and then go back to the game.
Chotto.
Whatever Cocktap is good. I think Cocktap should be able to handle it.
Oh my god.
What did it even use?
I'm not sure.
I don't think it just got us to yellow. We didn't even have full health. So that was a crit and it did only 20 to heal. One just 10 damage.
Yeah, after the gusts.
Wicked axe. Just full attack, quick. Nice, now we killed it. Just put, we can just put in there. There better be a healing place. No, there's hidden item up there.
Super up.
Nice. Let's save here.
Yes.
Yes.